Van Nuys is a Gulfstream. You'll see him ahead and to your left.
Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 2774, Julia is with you, inbound with Echo, over the Warner Center.
Number 86 Romeo, Whiteman said that they heard you, but you didn't respond, so maybe you want to try them again and make sure you're transmitting and receiving on 135.0. Number 7 Victor Papa, traffic short final, Gulfstream, caution wake turbulence, wind 240 at 8, runway 16 right, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 16 right, Victor Papa.
Cessna 2774 Juliet, Van Nuys Tower, make right traffic, runway 16 right, 8 is echo current, wind 240 at 8, altimeter 2, 9 or 5.
Making right traffic for 16 right, 2774 Juliet.
For 7 Victor Papa, if you wanted to make a short approach, that's approved, but don't start your turn until you're just north of the numbers.
We'll go 7 Victor Papa, excellent, take that.
For 1 Tango Victor, turn left at the end, contact ground point 7.
Ground point 7 at the end, Tango Victor.
For 7 Victor Papa, you can start the turn anytime you like.
Thank you.
Good evening, Van Nuys Town, November 851 Golf Golf with the unofficial 16 right.
Gulfstream 851 Golf Golf, Van Nuys Tower, traffic short final, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 240 at 8.
Thank you very much. 16 right, clear to land, 851 Golf Golf.
Flight is 473 Papa Charlie, Van Nuys Tower, working on your IFR release.
Thank you, Papa Charlie.
For Juliet, there's multiple jets inbound for the long runway. Cross over midfield to the east side and then make left traffic runway 16 left pattern altitude 1800.
Go again for 74 Juliet.
So 74 Juliet, cross to the east side midfield and make left traffic runway 16 left.
Crossing the midfield and we'll make a 16 left landing, 74 Juliet.
Flight is 3 Papa Charlie, no delay, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Thank you, sir, with pleasure, clear for takeoff. 16 right.
Gulfstream 1 Golf Golf, for Pilatus departing prior to your arrival.
Roger that, 851 Golf Golf.
Number 7 Victor Papa, are you going to stay in the pattern or depart straight out?
Home to Santa Monica.
Number 7 Victor Papa, straight out departure approved.
7 Victor Papa, thank you.
Cessna 74 Juliet, traffic departing runway 16 right as a Pilatus, it will be below you.
Traffic is inside, 74 Juliet.
Van Nuys Tower, Lear 700 Sierra Romeo, Katie inbound.
For 7 Victor Papa, turn right 10 degrees, fly that heading for about a mile and a half, and I'll get you back on course.
Roger, 10 right, 1 mile, and you give me a call for on that.
For 3 Papa Charlie, traffic 12 o'clock, and just under a mile, they're offsetting right for you. Contact SoCal departure.
Thank you very much, Papa Charlie.
There's 700 Sierra Romeo, Van Nuys Tower, you're following a Gulfstream 2 mile final, caution wake turbulence, wind 240 at 8, runway 16 right, number 2, clear to land.
16 right, number 2, clear to land, 700 Sierra Romeo.
Number 7 Victor Papa, thanks for your help. Once you're south of the freeway, you can resume on navigation.
On nav, south of the freeway, Victor Papa.
Cessna 74 Juliet, runway 16 left, clear to land, caution wake turbulence, multiple jet arrivals to the parallel.
We're cautioning that wake turbulence, 74 Juliet, 16 left, clear to land.
Van Nuys Towers, this is Cherokee 2092 Lima, inbound to land with information echo over Woodland Hills.
Cherokee 2092 Lima, Van Nuys Tower, right traffic, runway 16 right, squawk 0272.
6 right, squawk 0272.
Runway Cherokee 902 Lima, expedite your descent below 3000 to avoid the Class Charlie airspace. Leader 00 Romeo, you might see a Cessna on left base for the parallel.
Okay, we'll look for that.
Van Nuys Tower, Channel 35 is visual, runway 16 right, we're square on the base.
Channel 35 Van Nuys Tower, you're following a Learjet 3 mile final, there are 4 miles ahead of you, runway 16 right, clear to land number 2.
Alright, clear to land number 2, Channel 35, thanks.
Cherokee 7 Victor Papa, no observed traffic down to the Getty Center, contact Santa Monica Tower, 120.1.
Thanks a lot for your help today, sir. Good night.
You're welcome. System 74 Juliet, traffic just about a 2 mile final. If you're in your turn at your 12 o'clock at Learjet for the parallel.
Traffic is at 74 Juliet. Can I get a wind check?
Wind 240 at 8. Number 1 Golf Golf, can you? Looks like you're not going to make Quebec. No delay to the end and contact ground point 7. Traffic on a mile and a half final. Learjet behind you.
Roger that, 851 Golf Golf.
Number 0 Seromia, Fabio, reduce your speed for the Gulfstream to exit the runway.
Alright, slow down, 700 Sierra Romeo.
One golf off, thank you, contact ground.
Thanks, golf golf.
Wind 250 at 8.
Thank you.
Van Nuys Tower, Sirius 19 Romeo Mike, the Newhall Pass, and I have information echo.
Sirius 19 Romeo Mike, Van Nuys Tower, thank you. Straight in, runway 16 right. You'll find a citation. They're about 2.5 miles ahead and 10 knots lower.
I have the traffic, 16 right, 19 Romeo Mike.
Sirius 9 Romeo Mike, Roger, follow the citation, caution wake turbulence, number 2, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Number 2, 16 right, clear to land, 19 Romeo Mike.
Number 0, Sierra Romeo, exit at the end, contact ground point 7, good day.
See you later, 700 Sierra Romeo.
Cherokee 902 Lima, will this be pattern work or full stop?
Pattern work, 902 Lima.
Cherokee 902 Lima, Roger, continue down and I'll call your base.
You'll call my base, 902 Lima.
Tower,
Cessna
7390 Zulu Echo, just a little bit west of Warner Center,
inbound for landing, 8 is Echo. 7390 Zulu Echo, Van Nuys, Tower, Roger, right traffic, runway 16 right, squawk 0273. 74 Juliet, hold short, runway 16 right, remain this frequency.
Hold short, 16 right, we'll remain this frequency, 74 Juliet.
Wind 240 at 7. Sirius 9 and Romeo Mike, you're number 1.
Number 1, 19 Romeo Mike.
Cherokee 9 or Tulima, number 2, follow a Cirrus 2 mile final. It's your 1 o'clock and 2 miles of descending out of 2000.
Number 2, 9 or Tulima.
This is 74 Juliet, caution jet blast, cross from A16 right, contact ground point 7.
Contact ground point 7, 74 Juliet, thank you.
Cherokee 902 Lima, the Cirrus is passing off your right, based on your discretion, runway 16 right, clear for the option. After your option, make left traffic.
Traffic in sight, clear for the option, 902 Lima.
Channel 35, exit at the end, Cirrus on a mile final behind you, contact ground point 7.
All right, exit the end, ground point 7, channel 35.
check for 19 Romeo Mike?
Wind 240 at 8.
Thank you.
Global 501 Victor Juliet, ILS 16 right.
Global 501 Victor Juliet, Manassas, sorry, following a Cherokee half mile final, number 2, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 240 at 8.
Clear to land, 16 right, 1 Victor Juliet.
Number 9 Romeo Mike, exit one of the high speeds available, contact ground point 7, traffic short final behind you.
Exit in the high speed, then contact ground point 7, 19 Romeo Mike.
And Romeo Mike, caution for the citation north on Alpha there.
Yes, I see the citation, 19 Romeo Mike.
Cessna Niner Zulu Echo, plan to follow a Global Express at the San Fernando Reservoir.
Niner Zulu Echo, tally, hold the Global.
Niner Zulu Echo, number 2, caution wake turbulence, wind 240 at 7, runway 16 right, clear land.
16 right, caution wake turbulence, Niner Zulu Echo, number 2, clear land.
Cherokee 902 Lima, make left traffic. I'll try to accommodate you on the long runway as much as I can, reference the crosswind.
Traffic 902 Lima. Start Cherokee 2092 Lima on the upwind. We'd actually like a left downwind departure if possible.
Cherokee 902 Lima, approved as requested, no higher than 1,800 till north of the airport.
1,800 till north of the airport, nice one.
Erwin Victor Juliet, traffic is your 1 o'clock and a mile. Skyhawk has you inside, they'll follow you in.
1 Victor Juliet, roger.
Wind 240 at 7.
1 Victor Juliet.
Nice tower, Gulfstream 650, Gulf Uniform, visual 16 right.
Gulfstream 650, Gulf Uniform, NSR, number 3, follow a Skyhawk on a mile right base.
Okay, number 3, follow a Skyhawk, 0 Gulf Uniform.
For 0 Gulf Uniform, I'll call your base.
You'll call the base for 0 Gulf Uniform.
Cherokee 902 Lima, are you going to land Whiteman?
We're heading over to El Monte 901.
Cherokee 902 Lima, roger. Continue straight out and contact Whiteman, Burbank Tower on 118.7, ask them for an eastbound turn.
118.7, 902 Lima, thanks for the help.
Reservoir Golf Uniform, base turn your discretion, the Skyhawk's inside a mile final.
Okay, base turn our discretion, Reservoir Golf Uniform.
Victor Juliet, exit no later than Quebec at the second turn coming off.
We'll exit on Quebec, 1 Victor Juliet.
Victor Juliet, as you exit, contact ground point 7, traffic on a half mile final behind you, Skyhawk.
Alright, over to ground point, I have 1 Victor Juliet, 0.7, 1 Victor Juliet.
Wind 250 at 7. Zulu Echo, welcome home. Turn right when able, contact ground point 7.
Turn right and ground point 7, thanks, West. See you in a few.
And wind check?
Wind 240 at 7.
Tower, good evening. Gulfstream 814, Romeo, Romeo, visual 16 right.
Gulfstream 814, Romeo, Romeo, Van Ness Tower, G6 flaring out, caution by turbulence, wind 240 at 6, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right, for Romeo, Romeo.
For 0 Gulf Uniform, exit 1 able, contact ground point 7.
Exit 1 able, ground point 7, Gulf Uniform.
And I saw 882 Foxtrot. And we're Warner Center inbound.
I'm in 882 Foxtrot, Van Ness Tower. Roger, you can make right traffic or enter in a wide right base if you like. Runway 16 right, wind 240 at 8, altimeter 29905.
It will be the wide right base for 16 right. We have echo.
Verify 4 Romeo Romeo is clear to land.
Number 4 Romeo Romeo, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 240 at 6.
Roger that, thank you.
Government 82 Foxtrot, caution wake turbulence from a Gulfstream short final, wind 240 at 9, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land. We'll be turning right over the college here.
Roger.
Jettis 48, we'll be ready at the end.
Jettis 48, Van Ness Tower, cross runway 16 left at Charlie, hold short, runway 16 right.
Cross 16 left, Charlie, hold short, 16 right, Jettis 48.
Question 4, Romeo Romeo, exit at the end, contact ground point 7.
Exit at the end, over to ground, Romeo Romeo, we'll see you.
Edge 48, SoCal says be at least 5 minutes.
5 minutes, Edge 48.
Wind 250 at 1-1. Roman 82 Fox, turn right at Kilo, contact ground point 7.
Okay, off of Kilo.
Edge 48, wind 240 at 7, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right, jet edge 48.
48, have a good flight, contact SoCal departure.
On to SoCal, Jettis 48, good night.
goodevening.com, 6157, visual for 16R8.
Com 6157 Van Ash Tower, wind 240 at 7, runway 16R, clear to land.
Clear to land on 16R, 6157.
Wind 260 at 6. Com 6157, you can taxi to Signature West with me.
Okay, Signature West with you, 6157.
Van Nuys Tower, channel 35, we're up.
Channel 35 Van Nuys Tower, you're working on the IFR release.
Roger.
Channel 35, SoCal says about 2, maybe 3 minutes.
Oh, roger that.
Channel 35, wind 220 at 4, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, channel 35.
Captain Niner Bravo, Papa, fix chain approved, safe flight out to your discretion. Helicopter 5, park across the current fire citation jet, base in the park approved, wind 2608, clear for takeoff, taxi alpha, beam group 3. Channel 35, connect SoCal to Piotrowski.
Cover departure, good day, channel 35.
Helicopter 5 for Echo, fix you in approved, safe flight. The 5 for Echo, he's transferring to Venice.
Van Nuys Tower, Super 5 Tango Tango with information echo over Santa Susana.
Sirius 555 Tango Tango Van Nuys Tower to right base for 16 right.
16 right, right base, 25 Tango Tango.
Sirius 5, Tango Tango, wind 260 at 816 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, triple X, Tango.
Wind 250 at 5. Gravity is Foxtrot, current wind 260 at 5, altimeter is 299 or 6, 316 New State is Foxtrot. Sirius 5, Tango Tango, kind of ground point 7, exiting, good day.
Next round, triple I, Tango 2.
Five Delta Vanessa, approved as requested. At the 15 Delta, 12708, clear to land, taxi to Bravo, main Bravo 1. At the 15 Delta, approved as requested.